हेलो, गुड नून ऑल ऑफ यू. एम आई ऑडिबल? यस, आई वेलकम ऑल ऑफ यू अगेन फॉर आवर सेकंड सेशन ऑफ टुडे. डियर पार्टिसिपेंट्स, एज पर एआईसीटी गाइडलाइंस, वी आर गोइंग टू कंडक्ट टुडे सेशन विथ नॉन टेक्निकल टॉपिक. आवर टॉपिक इज रिलेटेड टू टोटल हेल्थ थ्रू रिदमिक ब्रीदिंग, विच विल बी कंडक्टेड बाई डॉक्टर कृपेश चौहान सर. We welcome our respected expert on behalf of Tapi Diploma Engineering College, Surat. Sir is working as a professor in the Civil Engineering Department of SVNIT Surat for 27 years. Sir is also having the field experience of 10 years as an assistant engineer in PWD Gujarat. Sir has completed his BE, ME in Water Resources Engineering and Town Planning and Regional Planning and PhD. Sir has guided 14 PhD students and 65 PG students. Sir has published 24 articles in international journal, 9 articles in national journal, 18 articles in international conference, and 12 articles in national conference. Sir has written 2 reference books and 4 chapters in international book. Sir has done consultancy for central government, Gujarat government, SMC, SUDA, ONGC, CRIPCO, Torrent Power, GMDC, private sector, and many more. Sir has researched 4 projects and 2 projects are ongoing. Sir is having experience of various types of administrative works. Sir is associated with many technical institutes. Sir has attended international conference in 14 different countries. Sir has awarded for merit medal for MTRP from South Gujarat chapter AMIE. Sir is also having deep knowledge of yoga with a better experience of technical knowledge. Now I request to all the participants to keep your mic and camera off during the session. Now without any further ado, I would like to give my warm welcome to Dr. Krupesh Chauhan sir and turn over the time to sir. Thank you.
Good afternoon. So please allow me to share my screen.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So before I share my screen, I want to talk with each and every participant.
Sir, you are hello.
Yes.
Sir, you are already co-host, so you can share your screen.
Okay, no problem.
From
no
your
problem.
Side, yes, sir.
So at present, I want to talk with each and everyone. So for a couple of minutes, you keep your video on.
Okay, sir. So, dear participants, please keep your video on. You will enjoy this session.
There is no lollipop. So, I want to work with each one of you. So, for a couple of minutes, I want video on. So I want to create something, and when we online platform, there is a protocol. So when anyone come for the presentation, so we have to dialogue for. So I appreciate Ramya, I appreciate Ravi Patel, I appreciate one more faculty, B. Suresh Kumar and Nikita Patel.
Huh? Dear participants, okay, fine. Please switch on your camera.
Okay, fine. So these 4 people, they can get something out of this their participation. So Vijaya Patil madam, Sarupa madam, so you have honor my word, you have honor my request. So that's why I appreciate all of you. So out of how many participants at this platform? We are 38 people. 38 people, and only 8 people have courage to keep their video on. So this is the requirement of, because once as a faculty member, we cannot entertain anyone in our classroom. If my student is not follow my instruction, they are not coachable, then how can I coach them? So that is the first question raised by मेनी फैकल्टी मेंबर कि हमारे सुनते ही नहीं है. सो वी आर डिलीवरिंग इन क्लास फॉर ऑल 50 स्टूडेंट बट ऑल आर नॉट गेटिंग सेम थिंग. कुछ बच्चे डिस्टिंक्शन लाते हैं और कुछ को पास होने में पापा होता है, बाधा पड़ता है. तो ये हमारा रिफ्लेक्शन है, हमारी क्लास में क्यों नहीं चलती है, क्योंकि तो जब हम अटेंड करते हैं क्लास तो हमारा बिहेवियर क्या है, व्हाट इज द ट्रेंड एंड डेवलपमेंट ऑफ ह्यूमन बीइंग. हमें सिविल इंजीनियरिंग तो बाद में पढ़ना है, सीखना है. तो हमारा काम ये है कि हम जो भी काम करें उसमें 100% अटेंड हो. सो व्हाट इज अवर रिलेशन विथ अवर टीचर, व्हाट इज अवर रिलेशन विथ टाइम. हमारा टाइम था 12 और हमने 12 मिनट बचकर 5 मिनट पे बोला कि अभी लोग ज्वाइन हो रहे. तो हमारे क्लास में बच्चे 5 मिनट आते हैं तो हम क्या क्या करते हैं, उसके बेल बजाते हैं, आधा घंटा लेक्चर देते हैं कि बच्चा क्यों लेट आया. एंड All the student, remaining student, they enjoy कि हाँ चलो मजा आ गया आज तो, ये लेट आया ने तो अभी टीचर ने उसकी वाट लगाई. And we spend half an hour in the 50 student. तो कितने घंटे हमने बर्बाद कर दिए. तो ये क्यों होता है, हम लेट क्यों आते हैं, हमको बार बार बोलने के बाद ही हमारा वीडियो ऑन होता है, वो क्या है? So that is already always listening. हमारे अंदर कुछ ख्याल चलते हैं, उनको जो बोलना है बोलने दो, हम तो हमारे ही करेंगे. So we are creating the atmosphere around us. We are creating built space around us. तो जो लोग के relation time के साथ नहीं है, उनको time पे कुछ मिलने वाला नहीं है life में. So that is our relation with time. और अगर हम किसी की सुनते नहीं है तो भी हमें हमारी कोई सुनेगा नहीं. वी आर ऑन द सेम स्पेस, हमारे अंदर ही चल रहा है कि मुझे किसी की सुननी नहीं है तो सामने वाले वही परस्यू करेगा, वही रिफ्लेक्ट करेगा. सो माय हम्बल रिक्वेस्ट इज रिस्पेक्ट द टाइम. पहुंचो 5-10 मिनट लेट पहुंचो ट्रेन पे, चलेगा क्या? हाँ 5-10 मिनट लेट पहुंचो वीजा के लिए, यूएस का वीजा आप अप्लाई कर रहे हो, पहुंचो 5-10 मिनट लेट. फ्लाइट पकड़नी है तो 5-10 मिनट लेट पहुंचो. फ्लाइट का टाइम 12 है तो आपको पहुंचना है 12:50 when you are late. And during the interview, you have to keep your video on. So, jinhone kiya out of 41, at present we are 41. So, I salute all the faculty member. They have honored my request. Aur ye program ki sabse important point hai ki you have to respect the time, you have to respect the, and you are coachable, then I can give you something. नहीं तो मुझे सुनना ही नहीं, आपको जो करना है करो. घर में भी ऐसा चलता है और बच्चे भी हमारे साथ ऐसा ही करते. सो इफ यू वांट टू चेंज द स्पेस ऑफ यूनिवर्स, मुझे पूरे वर्ल्ड को बदलना है तो कहां से शुरुआत करनी पड़ेगी? मुझे खुद बदलना पड़ेगा. सो थैंक यू. नाउ यू कीप योर वीडियो ऑफ और ऑन, दैट इज अप टू यू. बट मुझे कुछ क्रिएट करने के लिए, डेढ़ घंटा बोलने के लिए कुछ आदमी मुझे इस स्क्रीन पे जिंदा चाहिए. सो आपके लिए गुड न्यूज है कि आपको कोरोना नहीं होगा, क्योंकि आप लोग जिंदा हो. जिंदा लोग को कोरोना नहीं होता है, वो साइंस ने प्रूव किया है. और आप प्रेजेंटेबल हो, इसलिए आपने वीडियो ऑन किया. बहुत दम लगता है वीडियो ऑन करने में. और अभी भी काफी फैकल्टी मेंबर है कि करूं कि नहीं करूं, वो सोच में रहते हैं. तो ये प्रोग्राम का नाम है रिसेंट ट्रेंड एंड डेवलपमेंट इन ह्यूमन बीइंग. हमारे अंदर का ट्रेंड क्या है, सिविल को बाद में बदलेंगे. और ये सिविल लाइन ऐसी है कि सिविलाइजेशन के ऊपर से शुरू हुई है. और सिविलाइजेशन का पहला मतलब है कि इंटरेक्ट करना. एंड इन सिविल लाइन वी हैव अ डिफरेंट लेवल. मजदूर से भी बात करनी पड़ेगी और बॉस से, कलेक्टर कमिश्नर जो भी है, जहां से आपको अप्रूवल लेनी है उधर से बात करनी है, मैनेजमेंट के साथ बात करनी. सो वैरायटी ऑफ पीपल्स आर इन्वॉल्व इन सिविल इंजीनियरिंग एंड वी कैन डील विथ गुड ह्यूमन बीइंग. उसको इंजीनियरिंग नहीं आता तो सिखा सकते, लेकिन उसका बिहेवियर में कुछ गड़बड़ है, वीडियो ही ऑफ करना है, मुझे तो मेरा ही बात सुननी है और मुझे सर्टिफिकेट के लिए काम करना है. हाँ, वीडियो मेरा ऑफ रहेगा, मैं दो चार और काम करूंगा और 12 बजे तो मेरा खाने का टाइम है, ये टाइम थोड़ा चलेगा मुझे. सो ये जो भी कन्वर्सेशन आता है, राइट कन्वर्सेशन है. आप लोग सुप्रीम कोर्ट में मेरे सामने केस करोगे तो मैं हार जाऊंगा. सो इफ यू डू द केस इन सुप्रीम कोर्ट देन यू कैन विन, बट आई एम नॉट एबल टू क्रिएट द वर्केबिलिटी. दो चॉइस इज योर. ओके, सो नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डील विथ ईच एंड एवरी कंपोनेंट ऑफ ह्यूमन बीइंग एंड हाउ टू वन कैन मेक थ्रू दिस एक्सरसाइज वी कैन डू द डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ केमिस्ट्री. एंड वी ऑलवेज से दैट द केमिस्ट्री ऑफ ह्यूमन बीइंग इज डिफिकल्ट टू चेंज. सो हियर we are going to deal something, so I want your listening, and those who have keep video on, I appreciate from my bottom of heart. You are amazing people, and you are fit for this academic activity. So now I am going to share and we will deal with 1.5 hours. So my request is you provide your listening. Now you keep your video off, okay? Because we have one reason, and that is the, what is the reason? I have limited data, I have not recharged, and my tower is my home, there is no tower, and all are valid reason. But being a faculty, we have to demonstrate ourselves for our student. Otherwise, we receive same thing. It's a law of attraction. Whatever we are occurring in our mind, same thing is reflecting in our life. Okay, thank you very much, all of you. And I appreciate all of you. And now we create something for 1.5 hours. So I will complete exit 1:30. Okay? And if you have any concern, please shout so we can handle this situation. Anything? Okay. So now I will share my screen and you can keep your video off. Now, but it is my petrol start. I want some live people on the screen. Otherwise, for me at least, it is a boring kind of things. But thank you very much for they're giving me support. Okay. Now I'm going to start my actual session. So once again, all of you are welcome to webinar, and we are glad you are here. It is a good opportunity for each and everyone for this webinar. The title is Total Health. So today we are working for total health. We are not compromising anything. We require 100 means 100. And I want to thank Department of Civil Engineering, Tapi Diploma Engineering College, Surat, and especially the coordinator, Mr. Ravi R. Patel, and co-coordinator, Mrs. Pragna M. Jariwala. And already the My introduction already you have, and I am from SUNIT. And thank you, Pragna, for giving a kind introduction. And you have these details. Now, being a civil engineer, our role is to provide something, and that is the roti, kapda, and makan. And nowadays, there are four life things. So, fourth one is the internet. We require connectivity. We require bandwidth. So, here, before we deliver the real object, we have to plan that object. So, one is a planning. And again, planning, we require brain gymnastic, brainstorming is required. Then we do the real work on the ground. And at the end, operation and maintenance. So civil engineer is associated for life cycle of building. And when we do this thing, we have to work with different people. And here we require good health. If we have good health mentally, physically, psychological, and spiritual, then we can deliver our work. And being a faculty, we are associated with the student. Our major part, 90% time we are spending with the student. And our mental condition, our psychological condition is not good. Then we are not creating the good environment in our institute. And rest of the time, we have to deal with the administrative work. So here, the more focus in total health. And through rhythmic breathing, how one can handle. So today I'm going to deliver the content, who has given this rhythmic breathing, what is the role of human being, and then are certain exercise, how this exercise help in our life. And that exercise is SWISO refining exercise. And for making our mind cool, we require three-step rhythmic breathing. And at the end, we will deal with the your question, your query, and we also allow you for sharing. So, S.N. Tavariya sir has completed his B.E. Mechanical Engineering, Electrical Engineering, and Master of Arts. And he has in-depth knowledge of homeopathy. But he left his body on 29 May 1994. At present, Tavariya sir is not with us, but Cosmic, he is jointed with us. And he has written book on Yoga Sutra, the purpose of birth and death, the inner discipline, and lectures on yoga. So when enlightened master is not available physically, so they can support with their books. Tavariya sir, he has given the slogan, breathe in love and breathe out forgiveness. So every breath, we have to take the energy of nature, and that is love, supreme energy, supreme feeling, supreme. We can feel that love is the ultimate thing. And once love is there, so there is no question. And Tavariya sir has said that breathe out forgiveness. So you have to pardon, you have to forgive each and everything. Because if you don't forgive, that creates deep problems. So today we deal how to take a breath with love and how to breathe out with forgiveness. And at the end, Tavariya sir said, Om Satyam Param Dhimahi. So ultimately, we want to learn Param Satya, ultimate truth that we will have an experience in our life. So human being operated with four centers. And these centers are, we can simulate with the cat. And that is the, there are four shape, two colors, and first color, first shape, it is related with the intellectual. Second one, as the heart, it is related with the emotional. Third one is a moving center. And this center is always required, feet. So whatever we are doing, any work in our life, so it is operated through moving center. And instinct center. This center is a dangerous center. And if you operate through this intuitive center, it's creating havoc in life, for our life as well as the rest of life. but these are the four centers. And these four centers have a different level, different intensity. So there is a, in CAT, we have a Ghulam Rani and Badshah. So these are the different level of our human being, and that is known as a mechanical, emotional, and intensity. And then we have a card 2 to 10. So those 2 to 10 are the intensity. One is center, type of center, then there are level, and there are, we have the intensity. So 2, 3, and these are the cards. So total in human being, there is a 108% staying in the human body. So we feel that I am only one person. But inner side, we have a 108 combination. So today we deal with only on emotional center. And emotional center, when we receive impulse from outside and it's decoded in our brain and the manufacturing of thoughts are there. So thoughts are created by impulse and decoding in the brain. And they are associated with the sanskar. And whole thing is diluted. And the most and important point start, like and dislike. So many things in life we like, and in many things in life, and most of things we dislike. So when we have like, dislike kind of nature, we always, next step, we are doing the judgment. Something is wrong, something is right. So every time we are in the mode of judgment. Every time we are in the mode of like and dislike. And thing is not happen with our thought of mind, then we shouted and angers come. And we want everything in rapidly. So that is the another human being emotion is jealousy. And if we want fast, we require deal with when in fast food, we require everything in rapid manner. And if it's not possible, then we are worried for this. And in 12th, in 11th, in 12, after 12, many parents, they are feeling where my son or my daughter can get the admission, worry. And they want to settle their problem fast. So impatient, anxiety. And at the end, we are sad. We feel that I'm sad in my life. And we proud for that. And we discuss with many people, and then we declare I am depressed. And in last 1.5 year, many people have suicided. So they have come across each and every emotion, and these are the emotion one cannot measure. This emotion one cannot measure. So person who are in the emotion, they can say themselves, out of 10, they said, my sadness is out of 10 is a 10, or out of 10 is a 5. So the person who deals with the emotion, they can declare their level of emotion. So here in at present, we are not able to measure anything. And that is the emotion. And the medical science, it said every disease are outcome of your emotion. So people want to work on the physical body, they have to work on emotional body also. So, and what we have seen in Corona, people are died due to fear, not Corona. So whatever we have seen, and these are the facts and figures. So more than 50%, they lost their life due to fear. And that is the one of the emotion. So the emotion, fear, as a human being, we have to work upon that. And government said, and medical science said that you have to keep distance. And they have said for physical distance. But now, due to our emotion, we have created the mental. And that mental level, we are social distance, we are disconnect with the human being. So that is the last 1.5 year we have seen, we have experienced. We have cut off from many people. But it is a social distance. Physically, yes, we have to do. But mentally, we have to do connect, at least one phone call is required in a week or in a 15 days or in a month. So we have to connect with our parents, with our loved one. So do phone call and join with them. Then the happiness hormones is a dopamine, and we are very well aware with this. And these are the different chemical which is required. These hormones are required. And each and every hormones, they have a different benefit in our body. So how to create these hormones through this exercise? So now I request you, keep silence for 1 minute and listen what is the message of universe. So close your eye, take deep breath, and just listen the universe message. Close your eyes, listen the message from the universe. Close your eyes, listen the message from the universe. Breathing. Listen, message from the universe. So what is the message? And the message is stay healthy. Only one solution in COVID, we have to create the immunity. And stay healthy. That is the message from last 1.5 years. But how to do that? So that is the session is important. Again, whatever we have discussed, we are come across from last 1.5 years. People have seen from different state of mind. They have experience, and the outcome is physical unfitness. So here, stay healthy. Emotional center. So today we are going to work on emotional center. And we have to accept whatever the situation is there. First, you have to accept. Because life is uncertain. It is not a 1 + 1 = 2. That is possible in mathematics. But here in life, each and everything is uncertain. And we require some efforts. And being a human being, we always feel for something, and that we consider that my feeling, my judgment, my comparison is right. So we always live in the I am the right. But through this system, through this technique, through the breathing technique, we can keep ourselves present. And then we can change our situation, because we have to choose the life. Always, life is first. So we will work on the life. And what is we have seen? What is life? So now people who have the corona, they experience life is oxygen, nothing else. So oxygen is very much required. So every people, they have different answer for life. But whatever the life is there, we have to choose the life. So when we choose the life, no complaint, no comparison. So that is the best part of choose. And life have two force. And that is for outer development, life force is required. And for inner development, work force is required. And life has every time, what we feel, life is a roller coaster. Every time up and down. So here, changes are there. We have to accept the challenge. And we will deliver in terms of output. We are looking for results, and our institute is looking for performance. And for our better performance, such kind of course are planned. So let us start with the first set of exercise, attentive tension relaxation exercise. So life is lot of tension. Every day we feel the tension, and tension is a part of life. But our attention must be focused on relaxation. And when we are full of tension, then what we feel? We release this tension in vacation, either summer vacation or Diwali vacation. So we experience tension for 4, 5, 6 months, and we assume that we can release this tension in vacation. But in vacation, whatever we have planned, and by it is a life, so we cannot execute our plan. And again, tension is accumulated for 1 year, 2 years, and that disturbs the our body. So mental tension is always reflect and is it is stored in the muscles. So muscles memory. So through the tension, what science said that if you have more tension, you recognize the joint pain. The joint pain is outcome of the tension, and tension memory is stored in the muscles. So how to relax this muscle? So here scenario one, normal life, tension occur in the life, and body have to answer this tension. That is the normal life, and body answer is only pain. So he realized, body realized only the pain. But if you do this exercise, attentive tension, the counterpart is attentive relaxation, we nullify this tension. And we all the time, we can keep ourselves in relaxation mode. In each and every moment of life, you can enjoy this life. One can enjoy this life. So how to do this? So we are going to deal 6 exercises. So first exercise, how to go. So just I will introduce the exercise first. So this is the body posture. If you are in the seat, if you are on the sofa, if you are on the bed, you can do this exercise. So this is the best part of this exercise we can do in the home. And nowadays, the drawing room is our gym. So we can create for 30 minutes, for 1 hour, drawing room as a part of gym. So here you have to keep your posture as per the picture, and you breathe in and hold it for 3 seconds, 4 seconds, maximum we can hold for 15 seconds. At that time, we create attention, we can create a tension in the both the hand. So breathe, hold for 15 seconds and hold it. And you feel wherever you have a pain. And through brain, we can give a message to all the joint. Be relaxed. Okay? And we can repeat this for 3 times. Okay? I will through video, we can learn how to do this.
Attentive tension and relaxation. Look at the palms of your hands and now tighten the fists, tightening the hands from the fists to the shoulders. Tighten them tight, tight, tight till you feel a slight pain. Now relax them and look at the palms again. See the blood flowing into the palms. Tighten them once again. Tight, 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 very tight. Again relax. Look at the palms of the hands. Again tighten them. Tight, 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 very tight. Last time, very tight. Relax. Look at the palms of the hands. Now, both the hands.
So when we do this exercise, and my request is, if it's possible, you do this exercise with the video. And once we do this exercise, we can feel within a month or with a maximum within a 6 months, and we can relax our all the joints. And these are the finger joints. And whatever the creativity is, we can do creativity with this finger. And the most important part for creativity is thumb. Without thumb, we can't create anything in life. So here, this. We have to release the tension from the finger joint, and then elbow joint, then bicep and shoulder. So these joints is we can relax within a 6 months. We can feel. And why joints are paining? Because the blood is blocked at certain level, and when it's blocked, it's create the acid. So we feel the joint. We feel the pain. So here, through this exercise, we relax the acid at the joint location. So that is the base part. So that is the benefit of exercise number one, ATR, attentive tension relaxation. Second exercise, we have to keep our both the hand parallel to our ground level. So keep and tight in opposite direction. So take the breath, hold for 15 minutes and tighten towards away from the body and hold it for 15 seconds. And then you feel the tension in each and every joint of the hand. And then one need to relax through the mind message. Okay, so we will learn this exercise through video.
Now, both the hands in opposite directions, raise the hands as if somebody is pulling the right hand in one direction and the left hand in another direction. Tight, tight, pull, pull till you feel pain, pull, relax. Again, stretch the hands, pull in opposite directions, pull, pull, tight, 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 relax. Last time, stretch the hands, pull, tight, 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 very tight, tight, relax.
So when we do this exercise, the tennis elbow joint, then wrist problem, if you have a pain in the wrist location, and frozen shoulder. So three, with this exercise, we can work on the three joints, and all joints are important in our life. So this is the benefit of exercise number two. Now we are focusing on exercise number three. So take your posture as per the picture and hold your leg. You can start with any leg. So let us we start with the right leg or left leg, whatever you think. And you keep this leg at least 4 to 5 centimeters above the ground level. So this posture is required. And then you have to breathe fully and hold it for 15 seconds. And then pull out your leg and create a tension each and every joint of the leg. Feel the joint and then do the message that the joints are relaxing. So we will do this exercise through video.
Start with the right leg. As if somebody is pulling the heels, the toes should go towards the body. Tighten the leg, tight, pull, pull, as if somebody is going to pull your leg out. Pull, tight, relax. Again, pull the right leg, tight. Somebody is pulling the right leg, tight, 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 relax. Last time, tighten the right leg, tight, pull, 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 feel the pain, pull, relax. Now the left leg. In the same way, toes towards the body, somebody is pulling the heel, pull the left leg, tighten it, tight, 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 till you feel pain, tight, relax. Again, pull the left leg, tighten the left leg, tight, tight, pull it as if somebody is going to pull it out, tight, feel the pain, relax. Last time, pull the left leg, pull, tight, 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 last time, tight, relax.
So when we do this exercise, after 1 month, we can relax all these three joints. And first of all, what we have observed, nowadays people have a knee pain. And then rheumatism, means you just see the picture in the figure, how the finger of the leg. So, and the most important part is sciatica. So in sciatica, the whole joint from leg to spinal cord. So this is the main connection. So through this exercise, we can act on sciatica. And once it is in straight manner, we feel that we are young. So through this exercise, we can focus on the entire leg. And that is the best part of this exercise. Then next exercise, we have to take breath fully, maximum you have to breathe. And then you have to keep the the chest in Titan position and keep your both the hand on the chest and loop, create a pressure from inside to outside, and that you have to hold for 15 seconds and then be relaxed and take a breath. We will do this exercise for 3 times.
Take a deep breath, at the same time expanding the chest fully. Tighten the chest, tight, tight, tight till you feel the pain, tight, relax. Again, take a deep breath, expand the chest, tighten it, tight, 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 tight till you feel the pain, tight, relax. Last time, take a deep breath, expand the chest, tighten it, tight, very tight, 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 last time, tight, relax.
So when we do this exercise, it's help in asthma, bronchitis, heart problem, and cough and cold. So when we take a deep breath and when we create a pressure, so our lungs, as per present data, we are not taking full breath. So our lungs are not operating 100%. But when we expand through this exercise, so some pressure is creating and all the bubbles within the lungs, they can do the, they can start their functioning. So here, when our lungs do proper work, then we can encounter all these 4 problems: asthma, bronchitis, cough and cold, and heart problems. So that is the best exercise. And nowadays we have seen the lungs is the most important component or the part of our life. So that's why, so what we have seen, we have conducted one survey in Bardoli and nearby Gandhidevi. So the people, the young people, they are dying. So we have surveyed for 90 people. They are young, but out of 90, 80 student or young people are died due to their bad habit of smoking. So this lungs is very much important for us. And that's why we have to do this exercise daily. Then another exercise in which we have to keep our both the hand on the belly button, and that is the stomach. So here, first you have to take breath fully and then breathe out, breathe out, breathe out. And here empty stomach is required. So no breath inside. All we have to keep outside. So it is known as a Bahya Kumbhak. So this thing we have to hold it for 15 seconds. And when we, and then pull your stomach inside and create some pressure. So we will do this exercise and then we learn what is the benefit.
Breathe out fully and at the same time pull in the stomach. Pull, pull, pull. Breathe out, pull, relax. Again, breathe out fully, pull in the stomach. Pull, pull, breathe out. Keep on breathing out, pull in the stomach. Pull, pull, till you feel the pain, relax. Last time, breathe out fully, pull in the stomach. Keep on breathing out. Pull in the stomach, pull, tight, 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 relax.
So when we do this exercise and the organs in this area, nearby belly button, the area is digestive. And at present, what we have seen, many people, maximum people, they have the digestion problem. When we are in the home, no activity, we just take a food and then sleep. So digestion problem is there, then liver problem, kidney problem, and maximum we feel acidity. So through this exercise, slowly, slowly, within a 6 months, we realize that we are getting good results in this 4 area. So that is the most maximum benefit of this. Now we will do the last exercise of ATR, attentive tension relaxation. So here, we have to stand on the, and wherever is possible, if it's possible, you just stand at your location, then keep your both the hand at top and pull top side. And at here, we have to hold the breath for 15 seconds. And you stretch entire body on upper side. And if it is possible, you keep your position on toe. So keep your standing position on the toe, pull your entire body, and that is known as a stretch exercise. Keep it on upper side. So we will learn through the videos.
Now stand on your toes and stretch the arms above the head and pull the whole body up as if somebody is pulling it from above. Tight, 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 relax. Once again, stand on your toes, stretch the arms above the head, pull the whole body as if it is being given traction. Tight, 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 relax. Stand on your toes. Take the arms above the head. Stretch, tight, 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 relax.
So when we do this exercise, it improves the circulation. And nowadays, what we have seen, in each part of the body, we require oxygen. And oxygen is moving through the blood circulation. So blood circulation is most important thing that is required. And second, through this exercise, we can keep our spine in straight position. So many people, they take a position spine in the bent shape. And it's creating a problem. And that's why we have to do this exercise and we keep our spine straight and we feel as a young people and not old age people. So do this exercise at least once in a day, and then we do this entire package. How to do that, I will explain later on. But this exercise is improve the circulation and it's work on the spine problems. Then rhythmic breathing. So now we learn how this rhythm help in the life. So this rhythm, and these are the two type of rhythm. First rhythm is the 36 beat per minute. So when baby born, for first 9 months, baby take the breath in this rhythm. And that is the 36 beat per minute. And this breathing technique we do for refining exercise and swiso exercise. Another rhythm is known as a three-step rhythmic breathing. And that is nothing but 12 breath per minute. And this breath is outcome of the sea. So here the waves of the water in the sea, their rhythm is a 12 breath per minute. And both the breath we can use. And first breath, 36 breath per minute, that we will use in all the exercise. And for relaxation exercise, we go for the 12 breath per minute. So let us we go with the rhythm. So first one is 36 breath per minute. And counting is 1, 2, 3, 5, 6. So 1, 2, 3 is we have to take breath in. And 5, 6, breathe out. So 4 is a silent. We can't hear the 4 number. So at that time, we require to U-turn, breathe in and breathe out. So four is silent word. So 1, 2, 3, breathe, again four, because we want to complete this breathe within a certain second. And if we do kind of this breathe, we can breathe 36 breathe per minute. So four is silent. Just listen for a minute. Breathe.
3, 4, 5, 6,
1, 2, 2, 3, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, breathe in, hold silent, take U-turn, and 5, 6, breathe out. And this breathe one can observe on the waves of the sea.
5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 5.
Okay, so this is the 3-step rhythmic breathing. Now we will use this rhythm for exercise. So let us we work on the first, that is the known as a swaiso. So this is the posture. So we can do this swaiso in standing position. And we learned with the video, but when we do this exercise, 1, 2, 3, breathe in. And the picture in the screen is a 3 position, 1, 2, 3. So you have to take position in normal way. Then you keep your hand from 1, 2, 3 open side. And then while 1, 2, 3, take breathe. And 5, 6 means from 3, then you both the hand we will keep down with 5 and 6. And while 5 and 6, we have to breathe out. So take breathe through the nose and breathe out with the mouth. When we do this exercise, it creates very healthy position. And whatever the stiffness in our body or stress in the body, that dissolve. And it improves the circulation system. And through this exercise, we can create a good concentration. And it increases the memory power. And it increases the creativity also. So this exercise, swaiso exercise, and benefit in lungs, heart, and frozen shoulder, mood booster. So whenever you feel that I'm not in the good mood, then we can do the exercise, that is the swaiso. Now let us we learn this exercise through video.
Start. 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6.
So now is the first part, that the heart of this entire session is refining exercise. And there are 6 refining exercises, and we can do for only 1 minute. So for beginner, only 1 minute is recommended. So first 3 exercise is based on 36. And the name first exercise is chest exercise. And the body posture is shown on the screen. Now let us we understand first exercise. And first, second, and third, for 3 exercise, we require the breathe rhythm. And that is 36 breathing per minute. And again, we repeat this rhythm. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, breathe in. 4 is silent. 5, 6, out. Okay, now we will start the first exercise. How to do that? So, take the posture as per the screen. Keep your both the hand on the chest. And when it's through rhythm, 1, 2, 3, take the breath in and feel the chest. And 5, 6, you breathe out. You feel that the chest is going inside. So, when you breathe, 1, 2, 3, it's expand. Okay? And we will do this exercise for only 1 minute. If it is not possible, you do for 30 seconds. If it is not possible, you can do for 15 seconds. But we follow the rhythm. Okay? So take this posture. And through this video, we can do the exercise. We do the practice.
1, 2, 3, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6.
when we do this exercise, the physical benefit is asthmatic problem. At present in Surat and many cities, what we have seen that due to the vehicular population, and the industrial growth, the air is disturbed. So outside air, so it's create the asthmatic problem and respiratory problem. So here we can encounter physical problem through this exercise. And emotional, what we have seen, the upper part is a symbol of love and ego. So we can increase our love and we can minimize the ego. So certain extent, ego is required. So the negative ego can remove through the exercise. And when we do this exercise, slowly, slowly we reduce our impatience. Everybody wants fast, but some patience is required in the life. And it's create the balance in our life. Every time we lose our balance, something is happen in our day-to-day life and we lose our balance and we fire many people. In our home, we fire our family members. In our class, we fire our students. So through this exercise, we expand our love. And through love, we can solve many problems. I say all the problems. So this is the benefit of physical level and emotional level of first exercise. Now, second exercise, we have to keep our both the hand on the belly button, and that is the stomach. Here, rhythm is same, 36 breath per minute, 1, 2, 3, breathe in. So we feel that belly button comes outside, and during the 5, 6, we feel that the stomach goes inside. Okay, so we will do this exercise with video. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, energy, digestive fire, one can increase. So at present, what we have seen, our digestive fire is not up to the mark. So that's why in Ayurveda, the main, they focus on the digestive system and they ask this question. So through this exercise, another is the here, another organ, and that is kidney, liver, pancreas, and we know the what is the function of pancreas. So when we have diabetic kind of thing, so we need good functioning of pancreas. If we do this exercise regularly, daily, and perfectly, we can encounter the pancreas, and that is known as a disease, is a diabetes. Emotional level, here we can work on moody, irritability, anger, and worry. So these four emotions, they are the part of, at present, science has also declared the physical problem are the outcome of emotional. And here is the instinct center is there. And in Gujarati, it's called as a pasuta. So we have an animal kind of nature. And we have to work on this animal kind of nature. And slowly, slowly, from animal kind of nature, we can create our human being nature. So this is the exercise benefit. Now we will focus on third exercise. So here, if it is possible, you take this posture at your sofa or at your ground or at your bed, wherever you are. And rhythm is 36 breath per minute. So hold, touch your bend properly and hold your hand in this position. And keep your spinal tight and your face looking upward side. So now let us do with this exercise with the video. 1 2 3 5 6 1 2 3 5 6 1 2 3 5 6 1 2 3 5 6 1 2 3 5 6 1 2 3 5 6 1 2 3 5 6 1 2 3 5 6 1 2 3 5 6 1 2 3 5 6 1 2 3 5 6 1 So when we do this exercise, so backbone problem, at present people are complaining for backbone, and backbone is if we have more tension in our life, so we feel that the pain in backbone. So through exercise we can minimize the backbone problem, and it creates a flexibility in spinal cord, so our movement is more flexible, and flexible people is enjoy more life, and at emotional level freedom from like and dislike. So when any something is happen in our life, we start with this emotion, like and dislike. If thing is as per our requirement, then we feel like, but most of the time we feel dislike, and once we are dislike we shout something. So this emotion is the most important emotion for our life, and to increase the creativity this exercise is more important. So and nowadays we require to do creativity. When we create a building, good planning, good elevation is required. So all the time we require creativity, and people are earning from this creativity to doing interior designer. And jealousy and anger. So if someone have good thing and we feel jealousy, so we are, whatever we have, that we have to enjoy. So see, this exercise means slowly we work on the jealousy and anger. So here, this is the emotional benefit of this exercise. And 1, 2, 3 exercise required 36 breath per minute. Now we will do the fourth exercise, and it is known as a stacto breathing. Stacto breathing means you have to take breath in installment. So once we breathe, again we have to breathe, again we have to breathe, and we can do 3 times or 5 times depend upon our body strength. And once we receive a breathe, fully breathe, and then we have to come out. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So in 5 installments, we breathe 5 times. And we fill up our lungs fully, and then we move all the breath through mouth. So let us we learn from the videos.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5 out. 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 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 out.
So when we do this exercise, it improves the blood circulation. So that is the physical level. We feel that the whole blood when circulate inside the body, we feel energized. And emotional level, our awareness level is increased. And in spiritual journey, the bank balance is awareness. So how much we are aware in our life. So that through this exercise, we can create more awareness in our life. And this exercise also improve the memory power. And this exercise is most important for our memory pattern. So whatever we have experienced in past, they are our the block and they create the problem. So many people, they talk every time their past memory, and we feel that it's a boring for everyone. So they start that in my life, once upon in my life, this is the happen. And they are not learned from the present. They are not accepting the present situation. So through exercise, we can remove all the past blockages. And that's why this exercise is more important. Now we will see the fifth exercise. So this fifth exercise, Tavariya sir said that it's a square breathing. Square breathing means every breathing have a four stage. So breathe out. So we start with the breathe in, then hold the breath, then breathe out and hold the breath outside. So when we breathe in, and that is for 5 seconds, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 5 seconds we take the breath, and in spiritual way, it is known as a pura. Then we have to hold the breath for 5 seconds, and that is known as an antarkumbhak. And then we release the breath for 5 seconds, and it is known as a rechak. And the breath is outside. Without breath, we keep our body for 5 seconds, and that is known as a bahyakumbhak. So for all four stages, in each, every stage, we require 5 seconds. So to complete this cycle, we require 20 seconds. So we will do this for 3 rounds. 20 seconds, 1 cycle, 1 round. So we will do for 5 rounds with the videos.
Breathe in. Hold the breath. Release the breath. Pull the breath out. Breathe in. Pull the breath. Release the breath. Pull the breath out. Breathe in, hold the breath, release the breath, pull the breath out.
So when we do this exercise, it's very much important. When we take a breath and when we hold the breath, so the oxygen convert in the carbon dioxide and is known as a poison. And this poison will kill all the bacteria and virus. So that is the best part of this exercise. And when we hold breath outside, so we can keep our life on the pause. What happened in daily life? Something has happened, so we just react. And that is in Hindi, it is known, or Gujarati is known as a vomiting of the word. So we have to keep some pause whenever we require in our life. Pause is very much required. And in youngster, in our school, we play this stop. So stop, the game is for the physical pause. But through this exercise, we can create a mental pause. So we can have a pause and then you can release this sound. This sound, so this is a communication language, and your pose is, you have to observe the pose. And when you take a pose, you have a good silence in your mindset. So you can reflect later on. And when we do this exercise, and this creates a chest in good position. So cold and fever, so we can reduce in our body. So here, physical fitness and emotional fitness we can create. Now last exercise, and this exercise, you have to breathe fully and then nose lock, and second lock is chin lock. So this is the picture of breathe inside, nose lock and chin lock. And at that time, you have to swallow your saliva in the stomach. And at least we have to do for 3 times or 5 times, depending upon our capacity. And that we'll do for 3 rounds. So let us we learn this exercise through videos. Breathing, nose lock, second is chin lock. Now whatever saliva inside your mouth, that you have to swallow it. And it's you have to do for 5 times or 10 times, depends upon your. Then once you are not able, then you release both the lock. Now once again, first round, one lock, second lock. Now keep saliva inside. Do for 3 to 5 times. If you are not able to do, then you have to keep open the chin lock. So this is a chin lock and this is nose lock. So now third round. Breathing, nose lock, chin lock. Take saliva inside. Release both the lock and relax. So when we do this,
हेलो पार्टिसिपेंट हेलो सर इज जॉइनिंग विद इन 2 मिनट्स प्लीज वेट फॉर सम टाइम
So I am not able to share the screen.
Sir, now you can share the
video. Okay.
Now you are coached.
Okay. So sorry for interruption. So at my location, no light at present. But still, I have inverter, so we have managed. So we are looking for the advantage of this system. So here it's creating pressure on the face, and we have 5 senses on the face: smell, taste, sight, touch, and hearing. So slowly we improve our all the 5 senses problem, and especially thyroid related problem. So this exercise helps physically, and through this exercise we minimize the jealousy, and always we require. And we insist for many things, we insist powerfully. So here we can reduce the insistence, and we can create, we can accept all the ideas from all the people. So here we can create a leadership kind of quality through this emotion. And this exercise, best part is we create a communication. So we can do good communication each everyone. And that is the requirement in our profession. So now we will do the last, is known as a gold nugget. So here, keep your both the hand on the lower abdomen, lower belly button, and breathe out fully and press slowly on with your head, hand on the stomach and hold it for at least minimum 10 seconds. And we can keep it for 45 seconds. But when we start the first time, we will do for only 10 seconds. And then we release our all the breath with what we have hold it. And this we can learn through the videos.
गहरी सांस ले, फेफड़ों को हो सके इतना रिक्त करते हुए सांस को पूर्णतः बाहर निकालें। इसी के साथ साथ पेट के नीचे के हिस्से को हो सके इतना अंदर की ओर खींचे। इसी स्थिति को 40 सेकंड तक बनाए रखें।
So the benefit, so first we focus on physical benefit. So when we do this exercise, it improves our nervous system and it creates regenerative reproductivity. So this area, and we know that this area is a reproduce something. And emotional level, we can stop our wrong thinking. At present, we always keep in mind and we start wrong thinking for people who are not like, we are not dislike. I mean, we are dislike some people. So we do some wrong thinking and reduce bad habit. In COVID, what we have seen, people have the smoking habit, people chew the tobacco and they have the drink habit. So without any giving some instruction to them, we request them to do this exercise. Slowly, they can work on the bad habit. And people at present, we have a duality. So someone is in the present, we always do the good talk. And once the person is not in the present or they are not in the meeting, we blame something. So this is the duality. In Hindi, it is known as a samne hai to dudh ki dukaan. और अगर वो एब्सेंट है तो दारू की दुकान. सो दैट ड्यूअलिटी वी वांट टू स्टॉप इट. सो दिस इज एंड इट्स अ स्पिरिचुअली वी कैन क्रिएट अ प्राणा एंड दैट इज द कॉस्मिक एनर्जी. सो दिस एक्सरसाइज हेल्प फिजिकल इमोशनल एंड स्पिरिचुअल लेवल. सो व्हाट एवर वी हैव लर्न एंड लास्ट रिफाइनिंग एक्सरसाइज एंड गोल्ड नगेट एंड दीज आर द मेन एक्सरसाइज. सो आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट दैट. So these 7 exercise set we can do at any time, 24/7. And this exercise, after 7 years, anyone can do. So for beginning, we do only for 1 minute. So maximum we require 7 minutes. And when we do this exercise, it's required empty stomach. So if we have taken a meal, dinner or lunch, so after 3 hours, we can do. For breakfast, after 1 hour, we can do. And we have taken the tea and coffee, so half an hour, we can do this exercise. This exercise, once in a day, is required. And Tavariya sir has given the equation, 7 - 1 = 0. So here, daily practice is required. 30 - 1 = 0. And 365 - 1 = 0. So we have to keep this equation in mind. And daily, we have to practice this exercise. So daily we go, take a bath, we are taking the meal. So something we are doing daily. So we never miss it. Brush, again we do the daily. So we can schedule our day in such a way that we can spend at least 7 minutes to complete this exercise. So that is the guideline for this exercise. Second one, now we are doing the three-step rhythmic breathing. So technique, volume and rhythm, three steps. So technique means we have to breathe from upper chest part and above the abdomen. And then volume, whatever we are taking breath at present, same volume we are taking for 12 breath. And rhythm is 1, 2, 3, 5, 6. Here, 12 breath per minute. So it's a slow kind of rhythm. So 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 36 is a fast rhythm, is a slow rhythm. But it is a technical name is three-step breath. So let us we observe how to take a breath. And
6, 1, 2, 3.
So this is the rhythm.
6, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6.
And best part, when we go for sleep, we take our posture in this way as per the picture. Keep your one hand on the chest and second hand is above the belly button. And 1, 2, 3, breathe in, and 5, 6, breathe out. So daily we have to practice while we go for sleep, when we go for walk, when we in sitting posture or standing posture. So our life is within this four posture, and we have to practice for 5 minutes. And enjoy the relaxation part, and it creates a fantastic thing. And what are the advantages? Even you can have your own word. 1, 2, 3, you can chant Radhe, breathe out Krishna. So depending upon your emotional attachment with the word, you can use this mantra. What are the benefits? We get good oxygen. Through rhythm, we can have a maximum relaxation. Stress one can reduce. Overthinking we can reduce. And is the best part is moral values unfold. And that is the requirement at nowadays. And freedom from past. We have a very bad memory and we are repeating, brooding something, so we can release our past memory. And we can create the possibility that can open up through the exercise. And we can interact with our astral body. And these are the breath, 12 breath per minute. Normally we take 20 breath per minute. So at every minute we are reducing 8 breath. And for whole day we are reducing 9,000 breath per day. So it saves our energy. So for beginner, the third column, ATR and SWISO only for 1 minute. Refining exercise, gold nugget for 1 minute and 10 seconds. And 3 SRV, 5 minutes in different posture. Last column, after 6 months. So ATR, attitude, tension, relaxation, do for 1 minute. SWISO you can increase from 1 minute to 3 minutes. Refining exercise, again 1 minute to 3 minutes. Gold nugget, 45 seconds. And 3 SRV for 24/7. Means you take any time or as much you have to take 3 SRV. So these are the chart for beginners and after 6 months. Then we want something. Means as a faculty, always we want reference. So Tavariya sir, the video is available. Whatever I have covered in this session, it is covered in refining exercise textbooks. And the what video we have seen, that is also available in YouTube. And the website is 3-step breathe or 3srb.org organization. So one can refer this website and one can have a more detailing. These are the source, and source always we have to refer. And again, the whole thing is available on mobile. So you can download Google Pay through app and you can enjoy each and everything. And one more website is available, that is 3stepbreathe.com. So this is the, everything is available on a website. This is my detail. And here, I want to thank principal of Tapi Diploma Engineering College, head of the department of Civil Engineering Department, and coordinator, Pragya M. Jariwala and Ravi R. Taylor. and all participant, initially you have keep your video on and you have honored my word. So special thank you to all of you. And with your presence, we have at this location. Otherwise, we can't create something. And my production team with me, Pawan is there. So he has prepared the PPT and he has kept all the videos at proper location. That's why the whole seminar or this session we have created. So thank you all. Now we will keep this platform open for any question or answer if you want to share something. So my again one more request is keep your video on. So at least 2-3 minutes we can interact with each other. So I specially thanks to Pragnya Jariwala, then Ravi Patel. They are the backbone of this entire session. And on this platform, 4 are the participants. And they have kept their video on. So you are lovely people. I appreciate like you anything. And once you participate fully, and that's why the international one course is going on. They said, whatever you are getting from your life is based on your participation. आपको वही मिलेगा जो आप participate करोगे. नहीं करोगे कुछ मिलने वाला नहीं है. So with this note, I hand over this session to Pragnya Jariwala.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much. Really, sir, it is privilege for us. We appreciate your great efforts, sir, towards this nice presentation. I really thankful to you, sir, for a very nice expert lecture delivered by you. We have enjoyed your session, sir. Thank you very much. Ravi, sir. Hello.
I would like to thank Rupesh Chauhan, sir, for taking out time from their busy schedule and enlightening us with the knowledge. I must mention our deep sense of appreciation for sir for his explanation of rhythmic breathing. A special thanks, sir, for being here. Thank you very much, sir.
I require one more minute.
Yes, sir.
So this session is available in entire planet at free of cost. And the details are available on our website. So Tavariya sir said that spiritual world, spiritual knowledge can be spread without any money. So for yoga or for spiritual way, if someone getting money and it is known as a dukan, shop khol rakhi hai. So ye jo spiritual knowledge is available to each and every human being free of cost. So it is available at free of cost. That is the best part of this. We can learn within 1.5 hours. No registration, nothing else is required. Second, third part is we can have a practice for only 7 minutes. Maximum we can spend 15 minutes, 30 minutes. And that's why our Prime Minister, Narendra Modi sir, has given this slogan. What is this slogan? Fitness ki dose, aadha ghanta roz. So we have to spend 1/2 hour for our body. So over to Jariwala Madam.
Thank you, sir. Sir, there are some questions in chat box. May I ask you, sir?
Yes. Always welcome.
First one is, what is the difference between doing yoga, going for gym, going for walk and sporting activity?
So it depends upon your physical level. But my request is, who will prepare your body for gym or yoga? So again, our preparedness is required. So this breathing technique, your mind is prepared, your body is prepared for yoga activity. If you want to join gym, but again, the query is how much money is required? At what time I can go to the gym? But this exercise, you can get everything without money at your own home. In COVID-19, what we have seen, social distance, social bubble is required. So our home is my social bubble. So I am safe at my home and we don't want to spend money. And this exercise you can do 24/7. So through breathe, you can prepare your mind and you do this exercise and you get the benefit.
Is any organization in permits?
Yes, sir. Right, sir. Sir, last question is any organization, government or private, will permit or encourage to do yoga during the working hours for the sake of employee?
So now everyone are looking for yoga. And in government organization, at Gandhinagar, Sachivalay, this exercise they have permitted. Because our government or any private organization, they are looking for good health. अगर एक टीचर की अच्छी हेल्थ होगी ने तो बच्चे अच्छे रहेंगे नहीं तो हम बड़ा सी निकालते रहेंगे. सो इन क्लास वी ऑलवेज वॉमिटिंग, ये अच्छा नहीं है, वो अच्छा नहीं है. एंड इन गूगल दे हैव गिवन 24/7, कभी भी आप जॉब पे आ सकते हो, कभी भी आप रिसर्च एंजॉय कर सकते हो. एंड सेम थिंग फॉलोइंग बाय द आईटी सेक्टर. सो वेन एवर यू रिक्वायर टी, यू कैन टेक टी, नो नीड ऑफ रिसर्च. If you want to relax for some time, you just go upstairs at top level. They have the greenhouse chamber. You can enjoy carom. You can play something. You can gossiping. And even they have some outdoor game. So you play something and again you join the job. So nowadays, there are different segments. We have to deal with this. And Jariwala Madam is planning for lunch. So I don't want to disturb all of you because we have to enjoy the lunch also. So over to Jariwala.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Thank you. Thank you very much, sir. Now, sir, there is no any question in the chat.
There are a lot of questions, but you have planned for lunch.
No, sir.
Okay.
Thank you, sir. Thank you all the participants, and we appreciated your sir great efforts. Thank you very much, sir.
At present, there are 32 people on 52.
52, yes.
52. Sir. So 3 and 3, 6 are live, and rest are the Mr. India. Dikhai nahi dete. Okay.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much. Okay. Now we end up this session here, and dear participants, you can take a lunch break for approximate 1 hour, and we will meet up again at 2:30 for our last session of the day. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much, all of you. Goodbye. Take care.
Okay.